Hey ho peeps, my name is Pablo Picanto, welcome back to Fallout 4. So, last episode we saved Drumlin Diner, open 24/7. In this episode we will hopefully find some more people that we can save, and more hopefully we'll find some more people that we can rip apart. Need stamina to run in this game, okay? Forgot. Oh, oh, oh. Dude! Who the fuck places mines in a fucking empty building? There has to be some cool stuff in there. I want it. I'm gonna get it. What the fuck? Mines? Really? I hate mines. They're just the worst. So, where is that bitch? Gone now? Okay, of course. No! Oh, shit. Okay. You are mine, aren't you? So, how do I handle this? Just move slowly. Are there more? Please do not be more here. Just want to. What are you? Mattress? Fuck! Ah! Okay. You want it the hard way, you get it the hard way. I could just shoot it myself. That's one. Dude! Get away. Some else? No. Good. So there better be something super cool in here. Cotsworth, you might wanna.
Hey, I'm all ears. Grab that.
Sorry, sir, I can't seem to get quite close enough.
Why don't you come here?
Over here.
That's a bit out of my reach, I'm afraid.
Oh my goodness, you are one lousy companion, dude. Come here.
Move here. Move. Head over there.
You can.
Here.
So. Nah! Don't teleport. Come with me.
Wait there. Come on.
Follow me. Okay, now. Get mine.
Get that.
Great job. Thank you. Good. So.
Grab anything useful.
My pleasure.
Hold position.
Straight away, sir.
Moving out.
Will do.
Okay, no, okay. I wanna. Did you just grab shit?
Hey.
Can I be of...
Give me this.
Service.
Okay, so. Okay, just take stuff. Oh, my HP doesn't look too good. That's better. Okay. So, mines, huh? Great times, awesome. Would never do that again. Wicked shipping. That's an awesome name for a company. Like it. So, what is this here? It's not Diamond City already. Lexington. There's a red rocket station too. Man, you gotta say, the cars are awesome. I would like to drive one. Nothing in the cache. And there are stations everywhere. Oh shit. Did you just kill Cotsworth? Ow. Fuck. Fuck. Oh no, this one. Come on. Fuck. Are you fine?
Hey.
Sir.
You seem to be fine. Thank you for the help. Appreciate it. Dude.
Hey.
Something you need, sir? What is it, sir?
How do you feel about our relationship?
Hard to tell, sir. I feel we're more acquaintances than anything these days. You just
haven't been yourself lately.
Oh, nothing.
All right, then.
So is that why he didn't help me? Or was he too damaged and needed to recover? Okay, guys, what do... Pre-war money? Why not? Kickball? Because I kicked them in the balls so hard. Ha ha! They are beautiful. Yeah, Lexington, huh? Cool place. Yeah. Don't know if I should... Super duper market, yeah. It's a bank, not a super duper market. Money. Oh, hacking, yeah, I'm great at this. Oh, I don't need to hack. Cool. Money, money, money. Said. Yeah, well, I might just take everything as well. Yeah, so, action point regeneration, I think that might be a good idea for me. So I'm just taking this. Oh, requires level 18. I guess I'm not taking this. Guess I'm taking... I'm gonna go with melee weapons. Because I know at some point... I will do... melee. You missed. 95%, really? Silver pocket watch. So, this place is just full with ghouls. Holy shit. Drink? No! Oh, getting rats, fuck. I guess no swimming then. No swimming for me. Hey. What a coincidence, the same bed and the same mobile and the same two rockets missing. Wow. Raiders gone. So, you have something going over there. I wonder... take this place on. So, how's it with stealth kills here? Shooting at it. Oh, come on, Cotsworth. Holy shit. Ah. Ooh.
Oh.
Such luck, I'm afraid.
It's just chilling there. Okay. Ow. Ow. Okay, serious now. Shit. Just shoot him, okay? Wait. Now you're going down. Come on! 71%? Stop attacking from up there. Hammer. What the hell that was? Well, Raider Scum.
Shut the fuck up a second. I hear something.
This is gonna be fun.
Peekaboo!
He threw the grenade there? What? That is not how you throw a grenade, asshole. Just killing yourself with it too? That's not fair. Okay. Hey, Raider Scum.
Who's out there? So
stop it! Stop throwing shit! Man. So, yeah. You're dying pretty fast in this game. At least as long as you're wearing your fucking vault suit. I should get some armor. Ow. We were too much trouble. Now that looks like something. I don't know what, but something definitely. You know what? I'm just gonna shoot you like this. Next, buddy, come here. Next. So the car was going to explode. Okay, I thought. That little thing wanted to tell me that a car is flying to my location. Wasn't the case. It was that fucking car exploding. Now I'm smarter a little bit. Awesome. Getting smarter every minute. Okay. You and your fucking explosives, man. You know what? Now I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get all of you. Now we're gonna do it right. And then we're gonna steal all the goodies they have here.
Someone's out there!
Maybe this is a place I shouldn't be visiting right now. Because it's a little too hard for my level, but I want to fuck these assholes up right now. Hey, glad you decided to join in. They have one here too, okay. Everyone has one these days. Now for the rest of you.
Take long.
This is a fucking fucking grenade, I'm gonna cry. This is a fucking grenade. Okay, we're fine. Oh my god. This place is even worse. Damn it. How many do they have? Oh shit. Whoa, yeah. That weapon seems reasonable. Oh, oh. Shut the fuck up. So what, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Shut the fuck up. Ooh. Smashed his face. Jared, so he was to the boss? Oh yeah. He's there. Ooh! Basie! Fuck yeah. Yeah! My friend Basie. Keep your eyes open. Oh yeah, we're gonna have so much fun. So, yeah. Jared is dead. I just gonna assume that he was the leader, and by killing the leader, I won. So let's get the fuck out of here. Boom. Would it just hit the head once? Okay guys, you know what? Was nice playing. I gotta go. Okay. Man, you just run from one shit into the next in this game, holy shit.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
We'll check out the SOS call in the next episode. For now, thank you for watching. If you fucking asshole. I hate explosives. So yeah, whatever. If you enjoyed watching, then subscribe and stick around for more. And I'll be happy to see you in the next video. So...
Incoming!
Not here again. Yeah, okay. So... yeah. Subscribe and stick around for more. And I'll be happy to see you in the next video. So thank you for watching. And peace out for now. Crazy in the face, you get crazy in the face.